Okay, welcome in, friends. Hello, my name's Katie. This is your 15-minute microburst. I'm going to share our disclaimer with you super quickly. Just need to pull it up for about 10, 15 seconds or so. So if you could please do me a favor, skim over that just for a moment, and then we'll get started. Friendly reminder, you will need two soup cans for today, two soup cans. All right, awesome. Thank you guys so much. Go ahead, clear some space. Make sure you have two soup cans or two very light weights nearby. And when you're ready, meet me in a march. All right, so feet are about hip width apart. We're gonna drop those shoulders down. We're gonna make sure that there are no random objects around you, like tennis balls or anything that you could potentially trip over. Good, bring some awareness to your core. Good, pulling that belly button in and up, dropping those shoulders down. Good, from here, let's take a nice deep breath in and a long breath out. Good, let's do that one more time. Nice deep breath in and long breath out. Go ahead, make this march a little bit bigger, pulling those knees up toward your chest. Very nice. As always, our goal for this 15 minutes is just to move, to feel better than when we started, and to kind of give yourself, your brain, your eyes, a break from your work, so you're a little bit more productive when you get back to it. Woo! All right, guys, go ahead. Take your feet about hip width apart. I'm so sorry, buddy. Lift and lower. Let's wake up those feet. We'll do a little bit of everything today. I'll give you guys some cardio. We're going to hit a lot of strength today. And then we'll stretch you out. It'll be great. Good. Pull those heels in toward each other for me. Kick your toes out wide. Perfect. Pressing into the whole ball of your foot. Good. Turn your toes in, waking up the outsides of those ankles for 3, 2, and 1. Shake, shake, shake that out for me. Go ahead, take that leg swing front and back, whichever side you would like to start on. As always, make sure you're not going to kick anything. Hold on to something for balance if you want. Try to keep that leg nice and straight, the one that's swinging. Good, feel that stretch in your hip flexors. Feel those hamstrings lengthen out and switch. Find your balance.
Let's go.
Swing front, swing back. Beautiful, are you breathing? Deep breath in. You're like, maybe, I think so. Long breath out. Very nice, shake that out. Let's get those shoulders. Fingertips to the tops of your shoulders. Go ahead, draw me some circles forward with your elbows. Soft bend in the knees. Good, core still nice and strong. We're standing up nice and tall here. Go ahead, circle that back. Very nice. Good, try to drop your shoulder blades down your back. Try not to let them move with you. Good, hold those elbows up. We're coming in and out. Right back in line with the shoulders. Good, so right in line. Good. Perfect. And last thing, keep your hands up here. Bend your knees, take your feet out wide. Just a couple little torso rotations. Good. Lifting that opposite heel up away from the direction that you are twisting. Good. Core in still nice and tight. It's going to stay there for the next 15 minutes. Good. And go ahead, shake all of that out. I have some Tabata intervals for you guys today. So 20 seconds of work. I'll give you a 10-second active recovery. We actually have 6 different moves that we'll do today because your active recovery, you get another move. If you need to rest during that time, just kind of keep your body moving. I want you to come right back to this place, a little step touch or a little walk in place. If you are just hopping on, we will use those soup cans, 2 of them, or 2 very lightweight for our second block of work. So we have 2 little blocks of work today. You will not need those soup cans just yet. And if you don't have anything like that around, don't worry about it. We'll just go range of motion. You're still gonna feel awesome when we're done. Okay, first move. We're gonna drop those shoulders down and back. You're going to meet me in a jumping jack. 10, out 9, and in. 8, if you 7, don't want to jump, 6, you're 5, just gonna tap it. 4, whichever 3, one you do, make 2, sure you do it with purpose. 1, ready? Work. 20 seconds, let's go. Heart rate's gonna come up here. You're gonna feel awesome. As long as we're breathing and the core's engaged, right? Good, tap it out to modify, take up some space. Reach those arms up as high as you can.
3, 2, 1.
Beautiful, shake it out, your active recovery. It's a calf raise, we've already done it today. deep breath in, long breath out. Move two, we're gonna hit some squats, working those legs. Go ahead, take the feet out wider than the hips, weight in your heels. Nice big bend in the knees, and come on up. Making sure that weight stays in the heels because we wanna work those muscles, we don't wanna work your joints. We want strong quads, strong glutes, strong hamstrings, protecting those knees. Calf raise, breathe. Very nice. Okay, we're gonna do those again. Going back into our jumping jacks. Take a breath. Step it or jump it, or maybe a little bit of both. Let's go. Good, extra mindful of your space at all times. Good, if you're not working with a lot of room, maybe we need to make these moves a little bit smaller, that's okay. Again, we're still moving. Little movement, better than no movement, right? Shake that out. Calf raise, breathe. In and out. If you want to challenge these calf raises, don't let your heels touch the floor. Just hover. Now squat, take it out. Toes forward, booty back. You pick your pace. Trying to get those hamstrings parallel to the floor. We don't have to be there today, or even right now. That's just where they're headed. Very nice. Calf raise, lift lower. Abs in, shoulders down. Hold on to something for balance if you need to. Good. Get those heels up a little bit higher. Jumping jack, let's go. Toes are forward, knees are soft. Arms are reaching up high if you've got the room for it. Very nice. Good, again, as always, you choose your pace. The music is fast. You don't have to stay with the beat of the music. Slow it down. Lift and lower. Getting ready for those squats. Go ahead. Prepare. Feet outside the hips, weight in the heels, wiggle your toes. Drop down, squeeze those glutes as you stand up. Perfect. Core and strong. Knees in line with the middle of your foot. If they're here, push them in line. Good. Shake it out. All right, guys, we're gonna do these one more time. Good. Okay, jumping jacks. Stepping, jumping, skipping, whatever. Let's do it, out and in, 20 seconds here. Good, nice and strong, give me a little bit of power if you can. Stay focused here, you stay in the moment, remember? Your to-do list is still gonna be there when we're done, I promise. Hopefully this was on it, you can cross it off. Cycle seven, complete. Shake it out, calf raise. Are any of you one of those people? Sometimes you put things on your to-do list that you already did just so you can cross it off. Squat down and up. It's a really good feeling. It's very accomplishing. I started calling them intentions lists rather than to-do lists. It's like my favorite thing. I really get intentions of getting that done today, but then I'm not hard on myself if it doesn't happen. Shake it out. And breathe. All right, friends, two soup cans. If you don't have them, go grab them. You have about 30 seconds, or you can use super, super lightweight. Again, nothing heavier than 3 pounds. That's it. We're gonna burn out your arms. Okay, so two soup cans, couple moves. First move, I call it a can jab. You're gonna sink in, kind of like a little mini squat. Drop your shoulders, cross body jab. So arms are staying lifted the whole time. You can speed it up if you want. Move two, it's a kickback. We're just gonna pump them out. And then for your transition, it's a top curl. Break is needed. Let's go. Drop into those legs, abs are strong. Jab across, keep the shoulders down. You pick your pace. So if you wanna slow it down, highly encourage that, especially for the first round. Be mindful of those shoulders. Mindful of that strong core. Top curl, we lift and lower. So this is your transition move, your active recovery. If you want more, give me a balance. So it's all the way up, halfway down. Elbows are locked into your sides. Okay, now both feet down. Tip it forward, your back is flat. Try to kick back. Pinky side of your hand. We're trying to get it parallel to the ceiling. We're just repping these out here, my friends. Back stays flat, whole time.
Three, two,
Perfect. Curl it up, halfway down, all the way up. So, lightweight, high repetition. Nothing crazy, it's gonna keep your heart rate up. It's gonna fire up those arms. Jab across, let's go. Perfect, slow it down. If you picked up something heavier than threes, slow down. Abs in strong, you might feel a little bit of a twist here. Make sure your knees are not twisting with you though. Good, shoulders down. Perfect, top curl. Perfect, hover right at that 90 degree bend. Make sure your elbows aren't leaving your sides. A lot of times we start to come here on our curls. That's not our biceps anymore, it's our shoulders. Hand it forward, kick it back. Squeeze your elbows into your sides. Make sure you're not swinging. Give me the tiniest pause on your extension. Good.
3, 2, 1. Cycle.
Good, stand it up tall. Top curl, again, you can throw in a balance if you want. Because why not, right? Don't have to.
Prepare.
All right, this time. Jab across, hold it. Just hold it. Abs in. Good, don't let that arm move. Again, if you did pick something up a little bit heavier, that arm might shake. Hold it. Good, right arm is across. Hold it.
Three, two,
we'll do the other side, don't worry.
Cycle five.
Bring it in, good job, curl.
Rest.
Kick back, you guessed it, we're gonna add a hold. Drop those shoulders down. Get your abs in tight.
Prepare.
Flat back, go ahead, hinge it forward, kick it back, hold, extend it. Squeeze your hands in toward each other. Look straight down at the floor, arms up, 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 up. Good, squeeze them together, make this as active as you can. Hold it.
3, 2,
beautiful.
One. Cycle six, complete.
You got it, back to that top curl. All the way up, halfway down. Elbows locked into your side. So this time we'll take that left arm, that jab across.
Prepare.
We're gonna hold it.
Work.
All right, let's go, hold. Shoulder down, arm strong. Make sure you're not locking out that elbow. Squeeze the weight too tight.
Three,
squeeze that can
two,
too tight.
One. Cycle seven, complete. Rest.
Go ahead, rest. Top curl, hello. That one felt way shorter than the other one. All right, kick it back for me. Hinge it forward, arms extend back.
Prepare. Work.
Take it up, up, up. Squeezing through your back. We're not bouncing through that movement. It's a little lift lower, lift lower. Good, squeeze those elbows in. Pinch those shoulder blades together. You're doing great, guys. We're almost done.
3, 2,
woo!
Final Tabata.
I always
complete.
Feel those ones.
Rest.
Give me that little curl. Breathe, heart rate's gonna come down. Soften your knees. Check in, how you doing? Maybe a little bit more energy, hopefully.
Recover for 30 seconds.
Arms might feel a little noodly. Good, go ahead, rest, bend your knees, set those down. And when you're ready, we're just gonna circle those arms forward. Soften the knees, reaching through those fingertips, and go ahead, reverse it, chin up. Opening up that chest. Cool. Go ahead, wrap those arms behind your back. Interlace the fingers if you can. If not, just reach for each hand. You can also always use a towel here to pull back behind you or a sweater or anything like that. Perfect, go ahead, reversing this. We're gonna round the back, pull the knuckles forward, drop your chin, separate your shoulder blades. Perfect, inhale, reach it up. Exhale, let that go. Hips and shoulders to finish off. Go ahead, step that right leg back for me nice and far. Drop into your hips. Ah, my favorite stretch, please do this stretch throughout the day. Go ahead, tuck your tailbone right underneath you. Feel that stretch in your right hip. Good, once you're settled, right arm can come across the chest, left hand can press on the forearm. Good, give me a little neck stretch here too. Drop your right ear to your right shoulder. Awesome, slow your breathing. Center, shake it out, and switch it. Go ahead, step your left leg back nice and far, heel up. Drop into those hips, scoop your pelvis forward. Feel that stretch in your left hip flexor, and then left arm across the chest. Right hand presses on that forearm. Beautiful. Go ahead, step it in, deep inhale, reach it up high. Interlace Place the fingers up top. Give me a nice big side bend, breathing all the way down the right or left side of your body, whichever way you want to reach. And then take it to the other side. Good, inhale, center. Exhale, let that go. I forgot to tell you to drop your head to the left on that side, so go ahead, shake that out. Make sure you're even. And one more deep inhale, reach up. Give yourself some love. Awesome job today, friends. Thank you so, so much for being here. Friendly reminder, please make sure you are logged in with your name. If you're not, you can go ahead, send it to me in the chat, and just have an awesome day. Thanks, everybody.